with Gary, and I'm hoping that maybe at our next airport board meeting, have a joint meeting with the city council and the tentative we're looking at.
July 26th.
July 26th.
Okay.
I think
I'd like to come to all of your meetings, but I'm with the board works and council.
Your daughter's birthday tonight, so.
Gary, if you have some specific questions, we could, we'd like to give all the rights to all the council members. And when you ask any of us individually at any time,
okay.
Give in, would you like to answer to everybody? We get it. We get down and mark copy, right?
And maybe that's something, Mayor, we could mention next council meeting.
Yeah, we'll do that Tuesday. I've been working with Bill to see if we can get the airport commission and the council together, but also the Don Manley, Public Safety Fair, and also get Don Trevitt, the airport attorney, down here. I don't think we opened up at this time to the public, but the accusations have been made that the council hasn't heard anything, or been misled, what have you. And I want all the proper people here to give the proper, correct information to the council.
And that's exactly why I took the opportunity to ask.
It will be open to the public for them to listen. We're not going to have a five-hour debate.
I understand.
It's for informational purposes only for the council.
Okay.
You
happy to do it?
Thank you.
You're welcome. Thanks for coming.
You know, I have one thing.
Yes, sir.
I received a call last Thursday from interested parties. Two people get their RFA license, mechanics, and they're interested in maybe starting a facility here with, you know, maybe the hangar available, what have you, that would like to talk with you. Because that's what we have to do in the future.
We have to talk.
I'll give your number.
Okay. Anybody else have anything?
No, I don't know. Motion to adjourn.
Second.
All those in favor say aye.
Aye.